He was in the area of Cameroon in Africa when he saw this young boy playing the drums that he made himself, using scrap metals, empty pots, and sticks. He even made his own kick drum as well. Many people crowded around him cheering him on as he smiled, getting to show off his incredible talent and love for music.